guys. Today I'm gonna show you how I'm gonna decorate my couch. Beautiful. And my bed. Not so beautiful. And that shelf. Okay guys, let's start with our couch. So, come. I have something over here for decoration. So here we have a basket full of decorations for my stuff and that shelf. So here we have a lot of stuff. So we're gonna put right here so we can't see that shelf. So we'll start with this couch. So let's see. Let's dig in. First, we need some pillows on this because it's not that soft. So we got this pillow. It's pretty cool. It's very soft. And this pillow. Don't forget, where's the other pillow? I found it. Okay. This small one, and then for the bed we have a ton of stuff too, and then we got this carpet for our nice little house. I'm gonna put it right here, and then we have more stuff for the bed because we didn't do that one yet. So we got this little blanket, it's pretty cool. And then we have this one. Oh god. That's fine. It didn't drop that much. Okay, good. This. Maybe we'll add some pillows to it too. Done. And then we also need a blanket because we might get cold. I mean, I might get cold. So we're gonna put a blanket. Done. Beautiful. So we have this. This. And this. And don't forget this. For that shelf. So we'll get that. This shelf. Over here. So this shelf can't stand by itself, so this shelf is kind of trash. So let's just the trash can, you go. Okay, just kidding. So, this is actually, it can't stand it by itself. This shelf is trash. So, we're going to take this thing, okay? And then we're gonna put it right like this because this part is red, like. But then we can actually add our stuff to it. Oh geez, oh no. Okay. This camera is so hard to hold. There, that might work. Okay, never mind. I did. Okay. So let me do it again. Try it again. Dinner, done. So here you go, it's done. Pretty cool, but I think we'll test it gonna put this.
Ooh, it's made of clay. And then we have this.
Who messed this up?
We have this. And this for cloth. And this. So we got these two and this one.
I also have to show you my sink. It's the best one. Oh great, this flower pot is broken.
The big one fell. That's fine. We can just fix it in.
It can go here. It's my favorite thing. But if your kid's falling, it's not really my favorite. There. Isn't that gorgeous?
This shelf is so trash. Oh my god, it's fine. We can just... Oh, Jesus, falling. Ah! There. Beautiful. Okay, now it's time for our next thing, is this trash can.
This should belong in it.
Anyways, let's go. And then we have more stuff in here. A little bit more. So, we got this blue cube. Secretly, the backside is not colored. So we're gonna put this right here. This is actually a shoe stand. Let's get our shoes. These aren't the best shoes, but they can work. I made them out of hot glue. We're gonna do a fashion show later, so we will see me wearing it. So guys, we only have a little bit more, but look how it's progressing. So let's go up here and see what else we have. So we got some more stuff. Let's get each one out. Okay, so we have this. This is another one, but these shoes are super small. I only could find one. And then we have this nut. Shh, we're gonna hide this. Nobody will find it. Okay, anyway. And then we have this clay plate, which can be washed. So, and some cookies. So, please come with me. Look. It's heavy. Now it's time for the complete show. So here we got my sink. It actually has water pumping up like this and poof. Let's see it work. You press right here. Beautiful. Okay, so guys, if you like my video, if you did, please smash that like button and see you guys next time. I'm Barbie, sign out.